at all them birds.
Those things are always waiting on something to die so they can eat it, right? What a weird job.
That's an airplane.
I wonder how long it's been here.
It's probably one of those drunk doctors. You know how they're always crashing their plane, you know?
Oh, my God, look at this.
Those are $100 bills.
I bet it's drug money.
You know, what if this guy's a dope dealer? We're just like Robin Hood.
It's a police matter now. What do you think we should do?
What if we didn't turn it in?
It's stealing.
It's the American dream in a gym bag. He just wants to walk away from it.
You work for the American dream. You don't steal it.
Then this is even better. $4 million.
Look how square it is.
So somebody come searching for the money, I'll burn it. Look, we gotta be agreed on this.
Would you have done the same thing? I mean, if you'd been there instead of me. I wish somebody else had found that money.
Does it scare you?
Yeah, it scares me. What if he tells somebody?
Just stick to the story and we'll skate right through.
Man from the FBI is gonna be driving through. Seems they're looking for a lost plane.
I want my share.
Plans to sit on the money till we decide that it's safe to keep.
It's like there's two sides now.
We're all in this together, man.
If you had to pick right now, who would it be?
You, you're my brother.
From now on, we have to be thinking ahead all the time.
To someone who's been properly trained, there are many ways to detect a liar.
You're just a normal guy, a nice, sweet, normal guy.
They're gonna know!
No, they won't!
You think you can take us out there?
Can you tell us what this is all about?
Looking for a plane.
I'm taking the money back right now!
You gotta get out of there.
Everything okay?
He's gonna shoot all three of you as soon as he sees the plane.
Don't move!
We gotta make this look like it was an accident.
They're not gonna take me away, are they?
We're the ones who need that money!
He just wants it!
Put the gun down!
Shut up!
Well, I'm trying to come up with a plan.
Don't turn your back!
Think, do you ever feel evil? I do.